Hello everyone, this is Randy here again, another episode of Farming Simulator 15. And we are playing multiplayer on the RDL and Farming server. And I just happen to be plowing up a field here. Yeah, people seem to insist on planting grass all the time. Normally I just reset it. Looks like I got some pushing help here from the looks of the rearview mirror. Yeah, somehow I ended up with a big tractor and a plow. Normally, like I said, I just reset the fields, but this time it's like, well, I got a plow. Yeah, I kind of enjoy plowing. It's kind of fun, so I'll go ahead and plow the field. I do not plan on doing the big one, though, by the way. I will reset that field. The only person that actually is allowed to plow on a farming or on a dedicated server, well, any server for that matter, is an admin. Unless the settings are changed. So for those of you wondering if you can plow, you can plow a field, but you cannot create a field, which is obviously what I have to do here with grass. You have to create the field, so only an admin is allowed to do that. Yeah, as far as the synchronized data, it's been pretty quiet here up until like I started recording, and it's like, okay, now everybody wants to join or something. I don't know. I don't put any announcement or announcement or anything that I'm recording, so... Okay, we're back after a particularly long synchronization period there. Don't know if anybody actually even joined the server. Uh-oh, look out. A little bit of lag there. That's, times you lag like that. That's, this area here is planted, by the way, or at least someone started planting it. That's when you end up with the accidents across planted areas, or at least that's how I end up with accidents across planted areas anyway. That's what I was talking about there. I will not cut that synchronization there. That was like a really quick one, so it's like some people join really quick, some people seem to take a while. Don't know what's up with that, but that's the way it is. Yeah, it'd be nice if Giants would add to the options not to allow to plant grass, or only allow an admin to plant grass. That would be, seems like it would be a definitely big help for the server. I guess the one good thing about planting grass, it seems like people like to plant grass, then at least they mow it, and then they bring it to the biogas plant, so that's basically where all our money's coming from at this point. Okay, now who parked all the combines in the way here? I'd rather not get out of the tractor, because if I get out of the tractor, then somebody's probably going to steal my my tractor. Might take you a while there, Johannes. I think that's how you say your name, pushing that. Yeah, I like the animation on the plows. That's I think that's pretty cool. And someone can plant the field. Yeah, one nice thing about the tractor bashing championships we seem to have here. I currently have the biggest tractor, so, yeah, good luck with that. I haven't got, yes, okay, I do have the plow in the right position, right, okay. That looks like to be, looks like a little bit further. Just kind of get a nice straight line going on the field here. I want... Oh yes, I do want to rotate the plow. So wait a minute, do I need to rotate the plow? Yes, I do. think that was the same person that just bumped into me last time. He decided to get something bigger. Okay. Interesting technique here. Okay. Okay, what was I just saying about having the bigger vehicle? Never mind. I declare that cheating, you know, picking me up with the front end of the combine. Thank you very much. LOL, huh? You ever hear the saying, he who laughs last, who? If I can say it, he who laughs last, laughs best. Because I can laugh last if I want to. Yeah, you can tell I've been playing Farming Sim a few years, so it doesn't take a whole lot to surprise me anymore. Apparently, what did I do? Must have turned the Loud Gray Fields off. Oh, crap. There he comes again. What, does this thing have a horn on it? Zero. Talk about a sissy sounding horn. Don't want to stop it, huh? Okay. Yes, I do. In response to Jimmy Tran's server or question there. OMG, some guy lied. Okay. I'm not even going to say what Harry said there, but I can fix that. I'm going to have to move. Oh, crap. Now we got another synchronization. Anyway, while we synchronize here, I can read some comments. Baxter was asking, could you get a same, or yours just tractor? He's talking about the multiplayer series here, I'm assuming. And he says, tree hugger. I'm assuming, does he mean I'm a tree hugger? Boy, if you see me in real life with trees, I don't think you'd call me no tree hugger. Blake Arthur was saying it's sad they took time to improve the single player, but didn't improve the multiplayer. Now, let's see if this trick will work again. Ooh, we came close. And let's see, where's the rest of the comments here? Game Athletics said I attached a weight and the tractor did a front flip. Yes, that does that. If you pick up an upside down weight. I'm not sure if you can pick up other upside down implements or not, but I know you can do this with weights, buckets, upside down stuff like that. It does some funny stuff. I know, like last episode there on the multiplayer, we picked up upside down header for the combine. Pretty sure I recorded that on screen there. Yeah, see the whole combine do a flip up in the air. Kind of weird. I'm not sure why they allow you to pick up upside down stuff, but they do, so. Oh, I came close. Actually, you know what? Is the plow flipped? That might be why I can't flip back up. Crafter's Mine was asking, what is my job? I work in the furniture industry, mainly medical and office furniture. I am a production assistant. That is my official job title. So yeah, basically make office and medical. And oh, the plow is. Oh yeah, the plow is on the side. Okay. Okay, there you go. Just put the header down. That's what you got to do. So that is what I do for a job. Fabio, why don't you join field 24 and 29 together? Oh, okay, this is on my single player series, by the way, episode 27. Oh, I just about had it there. Go. And I think we better just start back at the top of the field here. Probably the best since I messed that one up. And like I mentioned before, normally I just reset the field like this. I don't bother taking the time to plow it. But I do kind of rather enjoy plowing sometimes. Kind of fun. So, allow crate fields. We better turn that on. That would probably be helpful. Yes, there we go. Now we can plow. So yeah, he was saying we should join field 24 and 29 together there. That would be on the Bjorn home map. Said it would be more efficient. Can I what? I seen someone was asking for something there. I did not see what he was asking for. 17 Burgers PC Minecraft. He says he went Black Friday shopping. LOL is funny watching all the idiots fighting because they didn't get something they wanted. Said he got a TV, a new desktop chair, and a phone. Sounds like some good stuff there. Yeah, like I said, didn't really do much in the Black Friday shopping this year. Normally I do do a little bit, but yeah, I didn't this year, so. Can you RD Allen? Not sure what he wants, he doesn't say. Maybe he did before and I didn't see it. Oh, terrific. We got Massey planting more grass. I'm not sure I particularly care for that. This is serious gameplay. Yeah, most of the time, no, it's not. Yeah, there's a few people that play seriously on here, but yeah, a lot of times it dissolves down into a tractor bashing competition. Speaking of which, I'm not sure where most people are. When I joined the server, when was the server MA? Oh, made. Ah, when was this server made? A few weeks ago, actually. Don't remember exactly when I made this again. At some point, thinking I'll probably have to end up putting a password on it just so we can clean up the riffraff that's going on. Can I give him permission? Probably rather not. I've got, what do we got, 3 admins on the server now at the moment besides myself, so I think that's pretty good for the moment. Now, granted, we're not going to be on all the time, so yeah, unfortunately, I can't police it all the time, but. This was pretty much a server we created just to have fun on. Obviously, you know, want to get some money and stuff, but not necessarily supposed to be as serious as my single player series is. Pretty much just hop on here and do random stuff. Rudeman53 Gaming was asking, how do you like the GPS mod in 2015? I very much like the GPS mod. Probably one of my favorite mods. Next to course play, that is, probably. It's probably course play is my favorite mod. And then after that, probably the GPS mod, to be honest. That is probably my next favorite mod. I really like it for like the smaller implements, smaller cultivators, plows, combines, etc. You know, where if you overlap a little bit right away, you're basically not doing nothing. So that's where I particularly like the GPS mod. And I know I had mentioned putting it on the server here at one time. Yeah, still thinking about that. You know, obviously put a mod on here, then everybody's got to have the mod to join, and not quite sure I want to do that just yet. I may give it a trial run here at some point. We'll just see what's how it goes. I know a couple people did respond back to my question I asked there that one time if I should put the GPS mod on. Most of them said I should. So, actually, I think all of them said I should. Yeah, just something to keep in mind. That means everybody has to have the GPS mod to join the server then. And then you gotta have the exact specific version I have too, so. I believe the version I have comes off a mod hoster, for those who are wondering about that. I don't recall what version it is. I think it's the most recent version, but. Deridery Webb was saying, buy another field and sell a couple of small tractors you're not using. And he said the reason you did not get the bonus because it was 2 minutes left when you accepted it. You know what? That is possible. I do not recall how much time was left when I accepted it. I don't think it matters how much time is left when you accepted it. But, and I didn't think I had, what was there? There was. There couldn't have even been 24 hours there in between the time I accepted it and, sold the canola, I don't think. Talking about my Bjornholm map series there, by the way. Yeah, it definitely doesn't take too long to plow a field here with this larger plow. That's kind of nice. By the way, we do have two bigger seeders and a bigger cultivator. I'm not sure if we got one or two of them here. Yeah, my brother got to the money before I did, so I think he decided to buy a bigger tractor, cultivator, plow. I think we actually got the same tractor running around here somewhere too, I thought I seen. I haven't even actually looked at all the equipment we currently have anymore. Kind of hard to keep track of it all. Like I said, I haven't had a whole lot of time to be on here either lately, so been kind of busy and tired and yeah, between work and stuff. And yeah, that spider bite I had too bothers my leg quite a bit, so I can only usually stand and like sit in my desk chair like only an hour or so, and after that it's like, okay, I've got to go get out of this chair, either stand up and walk around or go like sit in the easy chair somewhere. Should really see if I can put this game on my laptop. That would that might work fairly good. I do have a gaming laptop. Not sure if it would handle this game or not. That combine has the wrong head on it, by the way. For those of you wondering, that is the New Holland head. Actually, it might not be a bad idea. I wonder if we can sell the smaller head and buy the larger New Holland head for that combine. I would think the pipe would be big enough for that. Came in like a wrecking ball. Oh, do I want to know what that means? Nobody in the combine. Okay, let's move the combine then. We should just check out what everybody else is doing on the server. Like I say, nobody around here. That's kind of interesting. Yeah, there was like 16 people on the server when I joined, so it was full. Oh, somebody got my tractor. Well, Jake's is planting something. At least it's not grass. Like I say, I don't know why people like to plant grass all the time. Well, I got a pretty good idea. Like I say, they like to be annoying, I'm guessing, probably. But let's get that combine out of the way here. Can I buy a pickup truck? I don't know. I think the pickup truck, I think we can afford that if we wanted to get one. Oh, I can't type and drive at the same time, can I? Okay. Press P and buy one. Yes, I know how to access the store. I've actually never looked. Lizard pickup truck, 59,000. Ooh, that is kind of expensive. 220 horsepower. I wonder if we can pull something with this. Driving a car, I think we'll pass on that for the moment. We get a baler, that would be kind of nice. Only got 128, where's the same? Yeah, we do have one of those. Okay, I thought we had one somewhere I seen running around. What else do we have here? Got one of those, okay. I know my brother said he got some stuff, so I'm not sure what kind of stuff. I guess if I look at the garage, that would probably be a good place to look. Yeah, so we got the Vaterstad cultivator. Interestingly, somebody was actually pulling this with the Steyr tractor, and it actually seemed to be pulling it. I was kind of surprised by that. I mean, it says 250 horsepower. I think the Steyr, well, that was interesting. Why did it reset? Say, I think the Steyr only has like 100 and, is it 130, 120 some horsepower or something like that? Weird number. I'm not sure why I got 31 cows, but that's what we got. Steyr has, 114. No, I do not want to sell it. Oops. Okay, we're back here again after like a particularly long synchronization. I'm not sure why. I'd really like to know what the server's doing during some of those times. Just, why does it take so long sometimes? Hurleyman here. Yeah, we'll take this tractor, sure. Let's see if we can find a mower around here somewhere. Where would I find a mower? How I create a game? I'm not sure what you mean by that. For multiplayer? Got a person that joined the server and left the server. See if I can find that mower here a minute. Maybe somebody's already got it. That's fine in that case. There is a loader fork out there. There's a weight there. Oh, we got a bunch of stuff. Oh, there's the same tractor. Okay. Somebody's in it. Okay. There's a bunch of front and loader stuff. Oh, what was I resetting there? Yeah, I did not mean to reset that. Let's reset that. Okay, apparently the mower must be around here somewhere then. Alex, I really like what Giants have done with this. You can actually find your vehicles now. Where's a mower? Yeah, like I said, someone may have it already. That's fine in that case. No mower? Oh, there's a mower. I seen it. Okay, it's out there. I'm guessing probably on the same tractor. Just a guessing if I had a guess. And yeah, for anybody out there that is looking to host a dedicated server, I got mine hosted at the verygames.net. I believe, I don't know if it was .net or .com. So far, been pretty happy with their performance. North American location, obviously. So for anybody in North America, you're probably going to have an advantage over someone, say, in like Canada, Mexico, Europe, etc. Obviously, farming sim, playing Farming Sim multiplayer, the closeness of the server is very important to the how well it plays for you. So if it don't play well for you, it's probably because of how far you are from the server, or possibly because of how bad a connection you have. That's very well possible too, but I don't have the world's greatest connection here, but it, you know, plays pretty good for me, so I'm happy with that most of the time. Keyword most of the time. Doesn't always play nice, but most of the time it does. Okay, I'm imagining things where the mower is moving on me. Probably means somebody has it. Can't actually, you know, tell really. Ah, yes, okay, somebody does have it. Jimmy appears to have it. Actually, we do have the manure spread here. I'm actually never giving this thing a try. Oh, we got manure in it too. Okay, let's take this manure, spread it out to the field here. I will probably cut out the last couple minutes. We had a bunch of people join and leave and stuff, synchronization, so see a big cut in the video there. That's what was going on. Yeah, I don't think that particular header works on grass there. Okay, thank you very much for that. That much appreciated. User has left the server. Interesting, there's a user in the combine yet. Okay. Take a quick look who's all on the server here a minute. Okay. 13 people, interesting. Okay, let's see what this looks like here. That definitely doesn't have a very wide spread, does it? Okay. Ooh, it burns through it fast too, don't it? Wow. Okay, the only way I'm going to fill this is actually with the front and loader, I'm guessing. I don't think there's any other way to fill it. Oh, look, I know this guy. Yeah, folks, I think we'll call it an episode there as another synchronization happens. Length of this video may vary depending on how much I cut out here for all the synchronizations that happen, but hopefully it'll be right around a half hour. So, yeah, if folks have any comments or questions, be sure to leave them below. And I will probably be adding the GPS mod to the server for those that are wondering. So that will be required. I get it off of Mod Hoster. So that is where the GPS mod comes from. At the moment, I think it's the only mod I'm considering adding. I think it'll be beneficial for the smaller equipment that we have here. At least that's the way I always find it to be. So, hey, if folks have any comments or questions, be sure to leave them below. And as always, thanks for watching, and if you're on, thanks for playing.